The concept of a smart home may not be as new to a lot of people out there, but there are still a few out there who are getting themselves familiar with this kind of technology. Now, speaking about smart gadgets and IoT devices, yes, they have been available in the Indian market, and which is why we want to talk to you about some of these gadgets that you can buy for your household. Now, a smart device is connected to the internet and can be used to do something as simple as turning the smart device on or off remotely by using a smartphone app, or being able to keep an eye on your home in real time from a different continent using a smart camera. The possibilities are endless. However, before we get into our recommendations, let's just quickly breeze through what IoT is and what you need to use these devices. The entire purpose of IoT is to add internet connectivity to regular devices and appliances and control them remotely using a smartphone, smart display app, or voice commands. An example of this is being able to switch on or off smart bulbs without actually flicking a switch. The most important thing you need to be able to use any smart device is a good, stable internet connection. The quality of the router is also important to not only cover the range of your home, but also to be able to handle multiple connections and offer the right band for your devices to connect to. You'll also need to install the individual apps for all your smart devices, so sticking to a single or handful of brands is ideal for all your smart devices. And look for IoT devices that work with Amazon Alexa and Google Assistant, since this way you can control them directly via the Google Home or Amazon Alexa apps and smart speakers. You'll also need to make sure that your smart devices match with the inputs, sockets, and existing appliances in your home and ensure that your devices can connect to your router's frequency band. Now it's time to get to the list. The Google Nest Audio is our top pick for a number of reasons. It offers very good microphones for voice recognition, decent sound quality, and access to Google Assistant. At 7,999 rupees, the Google Nest Audio is among the most versatile smart speakers you can buy right now. With it, you can control IoT devices around the home, as most third-party products such as smart bulbs, smart plugs, air purifiers, and more are designed to work with Google's voice assistant. You can also stream music and other audio content on the speaker, and the good tuning and sound makes for a decent and convenient listening experience. The Amazon Echo Show 10 third generation is a top-of-the-line hardware you can buy right now. While it is expensive at 24,999 rupees, it's also the most valued product of its kind, with a screen that can turn to follow the gaze of the user. Not creepy at all. Using voice prompts, you can control IoT products from a number of brands including Xiaomi, Philips, and more. It also works well for video calls, home security, music, and watching the occasional video content on its 10.1-inch screen. Among the best smart bulbs you can buy right now is the Mi LED Wi-Fi smart bulb, which is priced at 1,299 rupees in India. It's possible to control this smart bulb using an app from anywhere in the world, provided you have internet connectivity and the bulb is connected to your home Wi-Fi. You can also adjust brightness and change the color of the light, as it supports 60 million colors and works directly without the need for an IoT bridge controller. It's rated to last up to 11 years. It even works with Google Assistant and Alexa for voice-controlled operations. It's among the most versatile and feature-filled smart bulbs in the market.
Do remember that if you want any more details about these gadgets, you can head to the Gadget 360 website and learn more about them. The link is in the description below. And please do consider subscribing to our channel for all the latest tech content from us. Now, back to the video.
At 549 rupees, the Realme smart plug is simple but effective in controlling the power supply to any connected devices and appliances. It can be voice controlled using Google Assistant and Alexa from a smartphone or smart speaker, and also works with the Realme Link app where you can set timers or control the power state. There is a physical button to control the smart plug and is a great way to make smaller devices such as lamps, mosquito repellent machines, and power strips automated and connected. IoT helps you control your cleaning robot to automatically clean your home at any time from any place using a smartphone app. Among the best cleaning robots we've reviewed in the recent times is the 360 S7, which is currently priced around 30,000 rupees in India. The 360 S7 features both vacuuming and mopping functions, uses laser navigation, and has a detailed app with the ability to very precisely control the cleaning tasks for the device. You can also control the robot using Alexa voice commands. The Dyson Purifier Cool is priced at around 50,000 rupees and offers flagship-grade air purification, along with all of the benefits of IoT connectivity to enable remote operation and monitoring. This model does not come with a built-in heater for the air, but can be plugged into any 6A power outlet for easier operation with a focus on air purification and fan-based cooling. The Dyson Link app and voice assistant support help to control the device remotely, and stable connectivity and detailed graphs of the air purification statistics make this one of the best air purifiers you can buy in India right now. The Godrej Spot Pan Tilt Home Security Camera is slightly more expensive than competitors from brands such as Xiaomi and Realme, but has the benefit of being a reputed player in the security solutions business in India for decades. The camera has a wide field of vision, can be controlled using the Godrej Spotlight app, has a micro SD and cloud storage for video clips, and also features two-way communication. Apart from the options we just showed you, you can also consider others from this list.
So those were some of the top IoT devices that you can buy for yourself in India. If you think that there's any other gadget or IoT device that deserves a spot on this list, do let us know about it in the comment section. And as always, for everything tech, log on to gadgets360.com.